49,000 GM workers are on strike nationwide. That includes here at the company's distribution facility in Westchester. The strike comes after the company and the United Auto Workers failed to reach a deal on a new 4-year contract. Nearly 100 employees there are in the union.